What is up, guys? Boldu here. Welcome back to another Sunday Smash for Glory goodness. So this week's suggested character, which would normally have been last week, but Corrin came in and I was too hyped not to do him. We got Bowser. So Bowser has gotten better over the patches. I think the most current one he got, I think maybe one or two buffs. Lucario. Okay. Don't. I've been practicing, and so many people have been laggy today. I don't understand it. Like, I'm just getting really bad luck with lag, but the 1.1.4 was where Bowser really... I think it was 1.1.4. It was the cloud update, right? Why did he just do that? I mean, he hit it anyway. But that was... the patch where he got throw combos on his up air. And Lucario's dead. But he was never, like, terrible, but the throw combos helped Bowser become a whole lot better. But he's always had, you know, I'll try and demonstrate it. I tend to screw it up a lot. But up B out of shield, very, very good defensive option for Bowser. It punishes rolls. I'm glad that was just fire. I was like, this guy's just gonna camp me out, huh? Okay. I was expecting the roll back. He really likes rolling, doesn't he? Die. Furry fuckboy. But, I mean, he is Bowser, so he's always had that... he's the heaviest character in the game. He's always had that really strong kill potential because he is, like, the epitome of bruiser character. Slow, but really, really fucking strong. But he's got, like, low percent, you got up throw to up tilt, then you can get up throw to nair, and then you can kill with up throw to up air. But if you wait... okay. Like, I'm pressing up, but, you know, whatever. There we go. Nair. Oh, okay. Interesting. I know the most recent patch, like, there were things that helped, but, like, something changed with his up throw combos. Trying to god fucking... something about up being out of shield. I don't know what it is. I guess it's just... die. Stop your fucking rolling. There's one. There we go. Taunting you because you're a bitch. Fucking furries, I swear to God. Sorry, like, Lucario just puts me in a bad mood, especially whenever you play like this. Ah, Like, what did you expect to accomplish with that, huh? Thought we'd just run into it? Yeah, that's what it seems. He's just like, oh, he'll just run into it. Fucking Lucario. See, like, that tech, like, I don't feel safe anytime I use it. Get red. Oh my god, are you kidding me? This guy's rolls, I swear. There you go, you got one. You actually let go at the right time. Now kill yourself. Serious? I'll time him out. I will do it. Seems to be out of shield. Got a minute left. I will time him out. I'm gonna do it. Dead. Fucking asshole. Getting the hell out of here. Fuck this guy. Like, why? What is the purpose of playing a game like that? Like, I know whenever Smash 4 just came out, there was a lot of that. That's why a lot of, I guess, the Melee community of Smash gave it shit. But look at it now. You don't need to play like that.
One on one.
Alright. So we got someone training tag. So let's see. So they're just a pickup character that they're practicing. Okay. That's what I assume every time I hear the training, or whenever I see the training deck. I just realize we're Red Bowser, whatever. I don't really care for most of the Bowser palettes. Falcon. Okay. Got him off the ledge, the roll in. Right. Really? Fun. You really did that? Really? All right. Man, Lucario put me in a bad mood, and then this guy tried Falcon Punch me. I'm not having it. Okay. It's fine. I'm not getting bodied like I thought I would when I hit record button, because, you know, like, I'll practice, no problem. Going fairly decently. Like, I'm winning most of the stuff. I'm doing the things that I need to be doing, and then I hit record, and it all goes out the window, you know? That wasn't smart. Alright, he's changed up his movement a lot. Alright. Not killed yet. Up throw to, I think he was slightly too high a percent for me to get that. I don't know the percent I need for that. I was like, nah, I'm gonna let you, there we go. If I break his shield, that would be the best. Breaking shields with Bowser is the funnest thing. Alright. Really? Okay, that was a decent read. I'll give you that one. That down air. Alright, so that's two wins. No, don't have to go to a game three with this guy, which is great. And we're moving on to our third person. Oh my lord. Okay. Okay. Let's. I just kind of hope someone's not an asshole. Please. Please. That's all I ask for. That's all you can really ever ask for on board, Lord. We got Rue with a face as their tag. Alright. Let I use Red Bowser again. Whatever. What you got? Why? I get furry fuckboy, I get dark fuckboy. Dead? No. Almost. Ooh, okay. That wasn't supposed to happen, to be honest. There was that. Okay. Oh, I thought I was out of range of that. Oh, okay. That was supposed to be a forward tilt, not a forward smash. I have no. Well, I think I have a jump now because I hit the ground. You dead now? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. up? Come on. Hey, we take those. We do, in fact, take those. So we only have to play, hopefully, one more game with this person. Like, I guess it's better than seeing Corrin and Bayonetta over and over and over and over, like I was, last for Glory, which we got, I think we got one person that wasn't Bayonetta. We got two people who were. But seriously, like, 4 Glory has gone a little bit back to normal. I know, everyone, like, new character hype, I get it. But goddamn, like, 70% of all people in 4 Glory were those two characters. Alright, Mario. Giga Bowser music. Alright. This is our time. Like, stop. God, I always think I have more. Like, I always think I'm gonna go further than I actually do. I saw my jump. Alright. Is he dead? No, he's not, because he went that way. Now he's dead. Got him. Keep going for down smash, like, reflexively. Or, not down smash. Down throw. Alright. That was spaced pretty good. I'll give that to you. This is our game. Like, the music. Boom! Yes! I was like, the music was Giga Bowser's theme. That was it. Final Destination. It was destined to be. Destined to be. So there's two. And so we don't need to go to a 2x3 with this guy. We'll find one last person. We'll find one last person. Because I think we're at like, what, 18, 19-ish minutes? And, of course, it wouldn't be a recording without failing to connect to someone. Alright, 4 Glory, show me a person. Not an error. Come on, hey. What we got? GT Jacob. Alright, let's see. What we got?
3, 2, 1, go!
Of course. I was just talking about. How I've not seen a Bayonetta all day. don't even know how to fight Bayonetta normally, let alone with a character that I still really don't play. He's just spamming witch time now. Alright. Are you serious? Die. Okay, we took the first stock. That's good enough. That should... Fuck. It's like that should help us out a lot here. God damn. We win. There's the shield break that I've been hoping to get. And the perfect spot for a shield break. Because they fall right off the side. Alright. We'll go to a game two. We've been doing pretty well. I've been rather salty this entire time because of how we started out with Lucario. But I don't believe we lost any of these games. We've gotten two. Look at this man, DLC man. Not gonna kill, but that's not what I meant to do. That was supposed to be a dash attack. God, that was so good. I don't care if I win this anymore. Getting that was so good. I'm living. Now I'm not. I was like 200% though. Really? This man just spams that. Gotcha. Knew it. I was baiting. I went with the fire breath in hopes that he would release the neutral B. Okay. Is he gone? Yep. There's another. Two wins in a row. One of the very few, actually. I know the very first Four Glory that we did, I didn't lose a single set. Or a single match. It was wins straight through. I feel like there might have been one more that we did that with, but Bowser has done it. As salty as I was, Bowser... didn't fail me. And we got some pretty awesome kills at the end there. Got the shield break and the spike. Oh my gosh, that was glorious. That spike. Ooh. Ooh. But hopefully you guys enjoyed. There is one, I think it's Duck Hunt. Fuck. On the list. But here's the rest of who is left to pick from on the screen. If you have suggestions, of course, leave them in the description and comments down below, and I will see to it that they go on the list. First come, first serve. But yeah, as I said, hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and I will see you all next Sunday.